Hello guys, and welcome to the second tutorial video of our Sage Cloud Accounting series. In today's tutorial video, we're going to focus on creating customers, suppliers, and inventory items categories. You'll remember that in the first tutorial video, we focused on adding a new company on Sage Cloud Accounting, which was Big Sale Kenya. So now we're going to work on adding customers, suppliers, and items categories on this particular company that we have created, which is Big Sale Kenya. So if you haven't seen that video and you'd be interested in seeing how to add a new company on Sage Cloud Accounting, you can browse through or just click on the right side of the screen. We're going to utilize this particular tutorial question in order to add our categories, customers, inventory, and suppliers. So you can see that the required says we have been tasked to create the following customer, supplier, and inventory categories on cloud accounting software. So the first paragraph there tells us about the background of this particular company and their financial year end and all of that. So we went through that in the first video. So here we're just going to dive in creating customer, inventory, and supplier categories. So we're going to start with customer categories. As you can see on the screen, we have three of those that we have to create. We have cash, credit account, deposit, / labor. So I'm going to go back into our company. I'm going to start with customers. You click on customers tab and then you go to lists. Then you click on customer categories. Thereafter, you're going to receive a screen like this one. You need to click on add category. The first category will be cash. Then you're going to save it. The second one is going to be credit account. Then you save it as well. Then we have the last category, which is lay-by / deposit. So I'm going to save it as well. Now we are done with our customer categories. What we need to add, the second one, we're going to focus on inventory categories. So you can see that we have three as well, which is small appliances, large appliances, and service. So I'm going to go back into our company. I'll go to items and click on list item categories. Then I'm going to click on add category. The first category is going to be small appliances. So I'm just going to go there and copy it and paste. Then I'm going to save it and add another category, which is large appliances. I'm going to copy it as well. Go back there and paste it. So I'm going to save it and add another one, which is the last one. Lastly, we have service. I'm going to copy it as well. Go and paste it. So we have service and I'm going to save it. Then lastly, we need to focus on suppliers categories. So we're going to click on suppliers lists and then we go to suppliers categories. Then you can see that we have three as well: wholesaler, retailer, and distributor. So I'm going to focus on the first one. Control C, copy it and go back. Add a category. Control V to paste and then click on save new. And then I'm going to add another one, which is retailer. going to follow the same drill. I'm going to copy it and go there and paste it and save a new. Then the last one is going to be distributor. I'm going to copy it as well. Just going to copy it there. I'm going to go back and paste it there and save. So once you are done, you can go and view them. You can go and view your categories that you just added. You can see here we have customer categories, cash, credit account, lay-by, and all of those. We have suppliers, customer suppliers categories as well. We have them and so forth. So that's how you add your categories on Sage Cloud Business Accounting. So that marks the end of today's tutorial video. If you haven't subscribed, you can click on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell to be notified of the next video in this cloud accounting series.
Thanks for watching. A like would be appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe.